Hello, and welcome to Lesson 23, the Central Limit Theorem. This lesson has three outcomes. Summarize the Central Limit Theorem. Describe how the sample size affects the shape of the sampling distribution. And use histograms and normal probability plots to assess the normality of a distribution.